Alright everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing some Ion Maiden. I originally found out about this game through Twitter from somebody, and followed the developers and ended up buying the game. It's still in like early, super early access, really short game, but man, it's really cool. It's it reminds me a lot of like Duke Nukem, you know, the play style and the art style and obviously the graphics and everything. But it's like a like an old school game that you can play on your new school rig. And you can see I'm getting like 2000 FPS, which is just fantastic.
Damn it. Gotta find another way out. Putin machine.
Gotta get warmed up here. So fast paced, I'm not used to it. But I'm not gonna be going for all the secrets or anything, only because
my bread and butter.
I just wanna play. I'm not trying to 100% the fucking game, you know?
Got a present for you.
I never figured out how to get into those rooms there either. When I did my first playthrough on it, it was like I just couldn't figure it out. Is there anything in there? Oh, hell. Shit, there's another guy. Very satisfying game. Oh, I can take that health now. Lovely. Damn it. I've been jumping on this stuff. Little sneaky fuck. Yeah. Soundtrack's pretty cool too. Wait.
I never miss. All blocked. Plan B, GDF office.
Ah!
over there.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Yeah, she said. Jump on the bus from way up there. I don't think you can jump on these trees. No. No. Okay. Turn up the music just a little bit.
Machine. Nice.
What if every game
I spray, you pray.
Probably not.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Thank you. Found a secret though that I didn't find before. How about this one? I don't need that either. Level 1 armor, I've got level 2 or something, or gold or whatever the however they fucking do it.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
I haven't played this in probably about a month, I guess. Oh.
Nothing there.
Oh, the kitchen. Anything in here? Oh, ammo.
Let me inside the basement.
Give me the key. Yeah, we can spam it, huh?
Oh, yeah.
We got big boy out here, huh? Yellow key so I can go back outside. Oh shit. Access granted. You have 14 more secrets in this area. You lost your mind? Whatever. Doesn't bother me that much. I think once the game gets like full release, then I'll try to go after it, you know?
So much for the express elevator to hell.
These old school games, you know, it's you know, there's little hidden fucking things everywhere, you know.
Dodge this.
This on the second hardest difficulty. I think the first couple times I played it, it was just on normal, easy mode. Still kind of easy, I guess. You can just take more damage. Shit. Oh, the spiders. So annoying.
On aisle your ass. Swallow this.
God, what if every game played this good? You know what I mean? Like, it just ran. It just. What if every game runs so well? What if PUBG ran this well? Holy fuck, that would bring it into another dimension, wouldn't it?
Subway maintenance area right around the corner.
Oh shit! You little... Nothing. What did that do? Wait, something just popped.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
That already had that. That was all in this. Oh. Ammo. Take that. Reloaded. That's gonna dump me into something I don't want it to. Due to invasion. Oh, shit. Oh. Armor fragments.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. I never miss.
Bullets. in there, little man. Some health if I need to come back for him. It says I have 5 health packs. How do I use that? I don't even know. Controls. Medkit is M. Go figure. Because I've only got 3 bullets of the other one. Thank you.
is going on up there?
Oh, you...
Dodge this.
Hit anything, you can pick them back up, which is pretty handy.
The Putin machine.
Alright, did we miss anything over here? Another one of those stupid things. It's funny when they die too in their heads. Well, look, you leave a little blood with your foot, but if their head is around, you can kick it. Like if you ever played the game Blood. That was...
Not for sure. Let's dance.
Secret? No. Can't look up any higher.
What the?
Secrets in this area, what the fuck?
DC might be done for, but I'm not.
So you know, in a game where they give you a ton of weapons, you know what's happening.
Oh yeah.
Battling those idiots. Come on. left, you dick. Of course, he's gonna take two. Okay, I don't want to take that yet. I've got full that. Alright. Sucks, we're not doing too good for ammo, so.
I'm gonna kick your shiny metal ass.
Medkits.
Bring it on.
Well, there you have it. A little footage of the, you know, the first level or whatever, and the first story in Ion Maiden. I hope you enjoyed that, because I did. It's really good. It's amazing how well it runs. It's crazy. But I mean, you know, it's older graphics, so whatever. Anyways, thanks for watching. Have a good one.